Well, very good morning, everyone. Welcome along to day two of main draw action here at the WTT Contender Nova Gorica, presented by iFeel Slovenia. It's another full day of action here in the west of Slovenia, right up against the border of Italy. We have eight matches for you with commentary from table one across a number of sessions covering women's doubles, men's doubles, mixed doubles, and both singles events as well. So we start with the women's doubles, and the number one seeds of Monika Batra and Achana Kamath of India, who are nearest to us. And they are up against Vivian Schultz of Luxembourg and Amelie Solja of Austria. Here on the far side, Solja wears the glasses. You're watching live streaming on worldtabletennis.com/live video. And if for any reason you have to leave us during the day, then of course you are more than welcome to catch up on all the table tennis action on WTT's YouTube page. Go to youtube.com/worldtabletennis. And always, as always, we'd love to hear from you across social media. If you're on Facebook and Instagram, our handle is at WTT. And on Twitter, use the hashtag WTT Global and hashtag of the event, hashtag WTT Nova Gorica. So we'd love to hear from you. So this first match, Batra, world number 44, with a best of 38 in the world, 27 years of age, right-hand attack. She's into the second round of the singles. She's also in the mixed doubles as well. Kamath, she's also in the mixed doubles. Often qualifying in the singles. It's going to be the Indian pairing and Kamath who get this one underway.
Love one.
Going long. Played by Schultz down the line. And solid of starts. So quickly, Vivian Schultz. Luxembourg ranked 254 in the world, best of 223. 25 years of age. And Pana Soya, who is serving now world number 123, a best of 47 back in October 2014.
Goal 6.
Soya, 22 years of age.
Three.
nice forehand cross table. Good disappointment on Batra's face. Shot goes astray.
Eight, six.
Slowly but surely they've got themselves back into this one. Almost found its way over the barrier.
9-all.
And they've fought their way back. This is a lovely forehand moving away from Solyap. First time they've been in front. And it gives them a game point. And they just need the one.
First game,
and the same sort of shot from Batra gives the Indian pair the first game 11-9. Mal Batra and Kamath in the first round against Vivarelli and Piccolino of Italy lost their first game 4-11, but bounced right back between the next three, 11-8, 11-4, 11-9 to put their place in this quarter-final. Scholz and Solyap, they won the first game against Akula and Chitali of India, 12-10, lost the next two, 7-11, 8-11, bounced back 14-12, 12-10. That's a tight first round match for them to set up this quarter final and top half of the draw. Looking for a place in the semi final to either a pair from Hong Kong, China, Hoi Kim or Xu Sheng Zhu, or the pair from Korea, Kim Ayong or Shin Yu Bin, who meets later on this morning. They lost the first game yesterday, Scholz and Solyap.
Second game, this side to serve.
To come through.
Just a second.
Oh, sorry, they came from the game down. And they,
love
they were
all.
1-2 down and won the first game. Right, Solyap gets game two underway.
Three, one. one.
That's another great start from the European pairing. Get from come up. Trying to know a way off the net, and it is as we were in the first game. Come up on target with the backhand. Oh, yes.
6-3. Batra.
It was 3-7 in the first game as well. This is when they started to make their move. Now, real chance here for Schultz and Sogyep.
Nine-4.
He's had to be hit for Batra, just get that wrong. Here are 6 game points. And then Schultz with a big forehand.
5-10.
Jump.
10-7.
We're playing that shot.
Well,
4 game point saves so far. Batra serving 8-10. And finally they get the game. As their play deserved. The start of that one. 11-8, they take it, square things up. One game more. For the Indian pair. They've played together 41 times, winning 21 of those matches. The semi-finals of the WTT Stars Contender Doha in March, they lost to Lian Cheng of Chinese Taipei. Also made the quarterfinal of the World Champs last year, lost to Knutsen Nie of Luxembourg. Certainly have formed together. They know each other's game pretty well with those number of matches together. So Schultz and Solja have take the number one seeds back.
Love all. Schultz. Kamat Schultz.
Trying to find that cross table backhand, just too much. Again, that little jump from Schultz as she plays the shot.
6-2.
From Schultz gives the number one seed. Seems to have control in this third game. Seven game points. The error comes from the forehand of Schultz once more. Match on the forehand from Schultz this time. Okay. going to have a repeat of the last game when Schultz and Solly at 10-4 up, got home 11-8.
10-6.
Themselves over the line at 11-6. And they go into a 2-1 lead. As I was saying, Schultz ranked 254 in the world. She made the semi-final of the Westchester feeder event in May with Laventi of Italy, lost to Sakura Mori and Asuka Sasso over in the States. But with Solia, who, as I say, is 123 in the world, the pair played in Olomouc together, made the quarterfinals, lost to Wu and Zhang of China, who ended up as the runners-up in Olomouc. The European pair played together six times, and now are 1-3, lost three. Coming into this event, so currently in the positive with four wins, having won in the first round, but can't afford to lose another game in this one. Well, they'll be out at the quarterfinal stage.
For the game, who will be server? First game, Solia to serve, love all.
It's going to be Solia who serves.
One love. Love two. Batra.
So timeout called by Schultz and Solia. Well, 3-2. This one. Also Monika Batra in the mixed doubles. We'll see her again a bit later on. She's playing with Sekaram of India up against Kazorin Svazar of Slovenia. And then she's on a little later on this evening. That's the number two seed in the women's singles. Yang Xiaoxin of Mongolia. This is a day for her. Back to the action. 2-3. Schultz serving.
Let. 2-3.
Thank you. Oh, yeah, nicely played.
7-4.
Nath on the forehand. And again, Soya moving away to her right-hand side. The forehand wing, her forehand wing. And make the shot.
4-8.
And Patrick asking Schultz to play a very difficult backhand, which can cross her body. Five match points, and that is that. It's all over, the number one seeds through to the semi-finals of the WTT Contender Novogorica women's doubles competition. They've beaten Schultz and Soya fairly comfortably, 3-1, 11-9, 8-11, 11-6, 11-5. And they continue here in Slovenia. So our second match, day two of major action of the WTT contender Novogorica. It's an all-Asian clash between Li Sang-soo, Cho Dae-song of Korea, and Lam Sing-han, Eun Pak-nam of Hong Kong, China. Promises to be a fascinating encounter. So, looks like he's going to make the call for a pair from Hong Kong, China. And they are going to receive. Li Sang-soo and Cho Dae-song far end of the table. Li has the darker of the hair. He's on the right-hand side. Shirt tucked in. Make life a little easier for you. And this is a men's quarter-final draw. Li Sang-soo and Cho Dae-song, the number one seeds from Korea, and they put their place in this quarterfinal with a pretty forward 3-love win over Noitink and Rasenfoss of Belgium in the first round, 11-7, 11-3, 11-9. Lam and Eun, Hong Kong, China, a tougher time against Le Brun and Le Besson of France. Went the distance, five games. They came through Lam and Eun 3-2. Lost the first 9-11, won the next two 11-5, 11-4. Lost the 4-7, 11, and won the last to book their place in this quarter final. Top half of the draw. The winners of the Akseki Zudi from Hungary and Shinozuka and Togami of Japan quarter final await. That one in progress at the moment. Table four. It is Shinozuka and Togami who are 2-1 up in that quarter final.
Cho and Lee versus Lam and Eun. First game. Cho to serve, Lam to receive. Love all.
So it's Korea who get this one underway.
One love.
Cho Dae-song. Ranked 92 in the world. It's a best of 82 in July of this year. 20 years of age.
Love two.
Lee, lovely forehand there. 32 years of age. Well, number 27, best of sixth back in April 2019.
Love three.
Lam Su-hang, 25 years of age, ranked 76th currently, best of 56th in January 2018.
Three, one.
And Lam, 24 years of age, 378 in the world, but he had a best of 56 as well back in March of 2018. Both from Hong Kong, China, as you can see, right-handed.
3-2.
A left-right combination. Show the left-hander, knee the right-hander.
Three all.
Perfect.
3 all. Let 4-5.
So accommodation around the side of the net and over the net. In the end, found the net.
Six.
Nice forehand. Look at the movement on that. Had the feeling it was going to be a close encounter, and it's proving to be swinging one way, first one way and then the other in these early exchanges. No time for replays, going at quite a pace here.
Lent, 7-8. Seven. Ten, seven.
Three game points for the pair from Korea.
8-10.
And look out, cocks the wrist back for that backhand flick. He finished
9-10. 11-9 game to Cho and Lee.
But Cho and Lee take the opener, 11-9. Lam going to ground. But he's okay. Good to see. Well, the Korean pair are ranked 13th in the world. They've played together 12 times and they've never lost. They won the WTT Star Contender in Budapest. They won the WTT Middle East Hub back in 2021. And they won the Czech Open together in 2019. So they've had a very fruitful partnership when they've come together. But putting that unbeaten record on the line here against Lam and Eun, who are paired 54th in the world together and have played 54 times together as well, winning 23 and losing 31 those 54 matches before this event.
Who will serve, please? Who's going to serve, please? Eun to serve? Sorry, who's... you're serving, yeah.
So it's going to be Eun to serve.
Yep. Second game. Eun to serve to Lee. Love all. Love one.
Show the big net cord. Oh, that's a lovely backhand.
Two love.
That is a forehand that has absolutely everything behind it. Great hip rotation from Cho.
One four.
Got that backhand flip going as well, isn't he? His backhand flick going.
Three, five.
He's gone just off target. Cho having the better of it.
Six.
Now he finds the target.
Six, four. 7-4. Seven.
Just catching the back of the table. So he was about to launch into a full-blooded forehand.
Five, seven.
Nicely done.
9-6.
Sat up, it was there to be hit, and we couldn't deliver. Four game points, and they need
11-6.
Just the
game
one. Cho and Lee. Two games to the good, 11-9, 11-6. Going along very nicely. Work for Lam to do. Korean pair. And for medals at the highest level, of course, Lee, who's been such a key player for Korea over the years, finished on the podium both in singles and doubles at the 2017 World Championships. He was also a bronze medalist in the men's doubles in 2013. Very calm and consistent player. Cho, he won a bronze at the World Team Championships this year when he won all of his matches for Team Korea.
Serve, please. Thank you.
And key in here is own serve.
Third game, Cho to serve to Lam.
Hong Kong, China have lost 12 points on serve in this match and won 7. Korean pair have lost 8 and won 10.
Love one. Two all. Three. 2-2.
Oh, yeah, lovely.
4-5.
Wound up. Forehand from Lamb. Forehand from China. Slight advantage in the midpoint of game three.
5-5.
Thank you, Robert. That was a very decisive backhand flick from Lee. And we're going to call that timeout here.
Timeout.
And from China, Hong Kong, China, sorry. Feeling now it's love 2 and 5-6. It's the time to
thank you.
Have a chat. It is a close encounter, isn't it? But they're just missing the small battles, just losing them. I'd like to try and get some consistency on the serve and then the points on the serve.
Time. Six. Seven, five.
Hong Kong, China just had a timeout, so can't need the towels, perspiration. It's just a try and slow this game down. Try and disrupt the pair from Korea. Oh, how about that?
8-5.
Cho has absolutely rifled that. He's had a couple of blistering forehands in this match. Full body rotation, full weight and power in that one.
6-8.
Just missed the back of the table.
6-9.
It's this forehand. Boom. Don't have a worst handled shot. Showing the full power in that one.
Let 6-9.
Just off the top of the net. Oh, she was a bit further down then. What was your thought? Oh, catches 10, the side 7. Of the table. And that brings up three match points. And they just
11,
need
7,
the one.
Game and match to Cho and Lee. Three
and
games
Cho
to
Lee,
love.
Whose unbeaten record continues here, makes short work of Lam and Ng from Hong Kong, China. Straight games, 11-9, 11-6, 11-7. They are through to the semi-final of the men's doubles. Well, they'll play Shinazuka and Tagami of Japan. A really great performance by the number one seeds from Korea, Lee and Cho, through to the semi-finals. We're going to have a quick break. We're going to be back in an hour's time when the action will continue.